Welcome, welcome, I am VCQ. Welcome back to some more Rise of Nations campaign action. Continuing off from the espionage mission level 2. Gonna jump into the second round skirmish, or the second round scenario, which is called Skirmish. It's in the Middle East. What the heck is going on? This battle is almost entirely a military engagement. You will only be able to build redoubts from which all of your unit production will come. Increase your commerce rate by capturing oil wells. Capture the enemy capital to win. Okay, so I need to be quick and I need to capture shit. That's all I need to know. Oh, we need barracks, that's for sure. Minutes have we got? Not very many. It's nice, I can also get a merchant. Is it even necessary to build a readout? Oh, it will be. Building readouts will get more troops. And I say the usual American bonus isn't applying. So I've got enough howitzers, I think. Oh, aren't you a fool? Can't build an airbase because that would make things too easy. I capped at 200 pop, that's alright. That's awesome. Okay, 6 minutes. pretty much all the oil. Okay, that's what I have to get rid of. Gonna spam copters. That'll get rid of all of our oil and wealth, and then this will be where we can start to pump out the rest of the units, but I think we're gonna be a bit too slow. The copters to sort of keep on top of the army. Go! Got it in the end. Still a couple of extra spare rare resources that would have been nice. But that's okay. With a minute 52, there's still enough time to quickly grab that readout and get rid of a few extra towers. The idea, should I have had more time, would have been to keep redoubting around the side, grab the extra rare resources, and then just sort of close in from all sides. But I think the trick to this one is remembering that you can build copters. And yes, well, I'm trying to say too many things at once. You want to be using your oil and your wealth, and you're going to have an absolute buttload of it, and nothing else gets rid of oil and wealth that quickly. That is actually useful. Like, you're not going to spam generals. Everything else, yeah, you need a bit in moderation. A couple of scouts wouldn't be bad. You can sabotage the city, help bring its health down a bit quicker. But yeah, once you use the copters and you can amass them to get on top of their army, then it should snowball from there. So now I'm 36 in front. Kazakhstan should be around. Maybe they bumped that up there. I don't see Kazakhstan as a whole territory. A bit strange, but whatever. Including client states are above level 1. Can come over here just to prevent any unrest, and I'll deal with that next time. Any questions, queries, or comments, as per usual, leave them in the comment section down below. Cheers for watching.